Welcome to the 2022 fall update inside of Roblox Joe Brick. I am back inside of Joe Brick right now. And also, I used my force fuel launcher. How did it not heal me up all the way? Oh no. Guys, it seems like Badimo has nerfed the force fuel launcher. How could you, Badimo? This is such a great one. Like, this is so good, the force field launcher, and it's gone. He just nerfed it, Badimo. That's bad. So, I am, in fact, inside of Jawbreak right now, so, yeah, let's just, see what's happening. Military vehicles did get revamped, yes. So, let's go ahead and check them out at the military base, which is in fact the jet which just flied over there and the army heli. And I'm not sure if Badimo's making us purchase these vehicles again. Hopefully not. So get inside of this. Okay. So, at least he did not make us buy these vehicles again. And the jet, oh yes. And also, if you guys didn't see, they added one passenger seat as well to this jet. So, you and your friend can literally sit in this thing and fly it. And at least they did that instead of making it just one player. I really do appreciate that, Badimo. Thank you. So, yeah. Enough with the jet, and now let's do it the army heli. So there is an army heli over here, let's grab it. And oh yes! Army heli does look like this. Like, army heli looks like an actual army heli now. Instead of just a plain old heli with, you know, everything. And obviously I lose because he has a plasma pistol. So GG's, bro. Yep. So force field launcher, as you guys saw right there, when I was trying to arrest this criminal, I tried to heal. But then it didn't heal. It heals like so less. Badimo nerfed the force fuel launcher, so that's why it's like that. And the army heli, it's an 8-seating vehicle as it used to be. So there's nothing new in that. So yeah, other than the texture and yeah, that's it for army heli. There's no revamp in seats or anything like that. And the jet, the texture, and at least there's a passenger seat too. One passenger seat. But that's it for the army heli and the jet part. Yeah, so now, what else is in the update? Airdrops. So there is an airdrop right here, perfect. And now, and obviously the fall map, which is everything, autumn kind of color, orange, yellow, those kind of colors, as expected. So let's grab ourselves a force fuel launcher right now, and let's go and claim that airdrop. So here I got this airdrop. And also, if I have to roof some of those guards, then I got myself a spray gun as well. So, So let's try claiming this airdrop. Let's get in this heli right here. And someone is in the bank. So yeah. Really, the airdrop despawned? Are you kidding me? The airdrop despawned. But Badimo did say that there is an upgrade in the airdrops. And I wanted to check that out to see if it was true. But as you guys saw, nope. Nothing new about the airdrops. Like, I don't know. The airdrop despawned. So yeah, got this criminal arrested. Fade 3000 bounty. GG's. Yeah, so now. And then what else is in the update? Oh yeah, guns. Guns and some other things here. So if I'm tasering a criminal with this taser, it actually shows that orange circle. And it shows this circle that it's reloading. Like how much it shows like how much time it takes for it to reload. Yeah, so and let's go. There's another airdrop over here, so let's give a try on these airdrops. Where's the force field? And are they like staying far? Yeah, there's a criminal who's sniping me. And I don't know why this criminal's just sniping. Like, I could actually arrest him, but I wanted to get that airdrop, so yeah. And force field launcher, don't tell me that, the airdrops don't allow, like, when you're claiming your airdrops, they don't allow us to place the force field launcher anymore. That is not so good. That is really bad. If it was actually like that. So, and they actually, it's fine. Let me just claim this. And here we go. What do I get? And I get a safe, which is fine. And the money is, I mean, like, there's no change in the money. It's still the same. Yeah, that's it. Driver's seat, alright. So hold it and here. And now let's shoot a missile. Okay, so yeah, they did change the missile bomb. And it actually shows like where these criminals are, which is great. Where am I getting shot from? Like all of these criminals are just shooting. So yeah, that is what the heat-seeking missiles. It actually does make sense, like why it says heat-seeking missiles. So where is the jet? Please spawn, jet. Can the jet please spawn, or do I have to move this? Really? So yeah, let me try this again. Yep, that's how the heat-seeking missiles work. And it's actually breathing or something. The heat-seeking missiles. Okay, GG's. Everyone is shooting at me. All of these guys have guns. Okay, yeah, so that is it for the fall update, guys. Anyway, so yeah, the heat-seeking missiles, that's how it works. Please buff the force field launcher, especially when we're getting airdrops, because it's hard to get airdrops when the NPCs are shooting, so. Bad him up, nerf, no buff the thing, no buff the force field launcher, and yeah, that is it too. So I'll see you guys next time. Bye.